Was determined to arrive at the airport, so he raced off to London. Gordon remembered Stanley's passengers and puffed away to Great Water as quickly as his boilers could. Gordon puffed off to a junction. He could see Stanley ahead.
If I take a shortcut, he huffed to himself, I will arrive at Great Boston before Stanley, and I won't get lost. So Gordon took the other track. Gordon steamed rapidly along the shore. He stopped for a cigarette. A duck was having a washout. Duck was surprised to see Gordon. Gordon chuckled. Gordon steamed forward and shrugged. I should be afraid. I know, he thought. Gordon puffed around the back. Ahead, there was a bridge. Hooray! That must be the Great Boston Bridge. But under the bridge, it wasn't Great Boston. It was a rebellion. Gordon saw, oh, I'm not lost. And Gordon now he was more worried. His shortcut was taking longer. Then he saw another bridge. Hooray! Here's the Great Waterson Bridge. But under the bridge, it wasn't Great Waterson. It was the shunting yard of a logging station. He huffed to himself. I must face it. Gordon opened his pistol. Then there was trouble. Ben was shunting a flatbed of logs. Gordon bit straight into them. And Gordon steamed along. He had to warn Stanley. Then Gordon arrived, caught in the trap. Didn't know which way to go next. Gordon saw Oliver and Tony coming toward him.
Please, stop! I'm lost. I need to get to the lower track as quickly as possible.
Oliver was happy to help.
Take the left track.
And Gordon raced on. Gordon arrived at another fork in the track. He didn't know which way to go. Then he saw a duck chuckle over the bridge.
Please stop! I'm lost and I'm in a hurry!
Duck was happy to help.
You must take the track on the right.
Thank you. And Gordon stared at him. At last, Gordon puffed up to the lower track. He could see the logs had fallen across Stanley's mind. Stanley chuffing round the bend, Gordon blew his whistle long and loud.
Stop, Stanley!
Delighted. Stanley Gordon shortcuts this time. Stanley laughed, and Gordon smiled at his new friend.